there's the man who's going to face Bad News Barrett in 2 weeks at Payback for the Intercontinental Championship.
The Clock Challenge and number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship, Rob Van Dam.
Well, that's good news for Rob Van Dam.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Bad News Barrett
with a bull hammer.
Knocked him unconscious.
I guess so, from behind, when he didn't see it coming.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news. You see, Rob, because you beat the clock, that means you have to fight me for the Intercontinental Championship. But not right now, because right now, we are in London. My capital city. And it just so happens that this is the home of Greenwich Mean Time. Now, Rob, you may have set the best time tonight, but it is in fact the English who set the time for the entire world. And mark my words, Rob, there is no way in the world at Payback this Englishman is gonna lose to a bloody Yank. Thank you very much.
Well, Bad News Barrett celebrating tonight after an ambush from behind of Rob Van Dam.
Yeah, the home field advantage must feel pretty good to Bad News Barrett.